Welcome to Dough & Brew's Pizza in a Bag. How to cook great pizza at home using our kit, a frying pan and a grill. So what's in the bag? You get two bow balls, mozzarella cheese, our great tomato sauce, parmesan and some fresh basil. All you need is a little flour, sprinkle it on the board and then add your dough ball. They'll come neatly sealed in a pack. Everything's recyclable. Put the dough on the flour and then a little bit more flour on top, not too much. And you want to just round it out, make it as circular as you can, and then get your fingers in. And you're just creating a little rim around the outside and flattening the middle. Turn it over, do the same again. You want about a centimeter ring on the outside, and then just gently stretch it and get it over your knuckles, and then gently move it out as if you're holding a ball and just moving it around in your hands. And it'll slowly stretch out to around about the right size, which is going to be about 9 inches. Just offer it up to the pan, just make sure it's the right size, and then make sure you get it as round as you can. You can stretch it out, the dough's quite resilient. Get it as round as you can, and then you want to get it in the pan. The pan's on a medium heat on the hob, so getting it nice and hot, and then we're going to put it in there. Watch your fingers as you do that. Get it in and just spread it out around the base of the pan, and that dough will start slowly cooking from the bottom up. Next, you want your tomato sauce. Using a spoon, put as much sauce on there as you want. Don't go too mad with it. And then spread it out as carefully as you can, get it as evenly around the edge. And you want to leave about 2 to 3 centimeters gap from the edge to allow that crust to puff up. Sprinkle on some parmesan, adds in a little extra flavor, and then get your basil leaves and just gently place those onto the tomato sauce. Spread them around as much as you want. Make sure they're evenly spread out, and then some mozzarella cheese on top. Now all the time, the pizza is cooking from the bottom, so you want to be as quick as you can, but at the same time, make sure you get everything on there spread evenly. So just using a knife, lift up the base and just check that the base is browning off nicely. Once it has, you want to take it to the grill. Now get the grill as hot as you can, place the pizza underneath, and then in 90 seconds to 2 minutes, you'll have amazing pizza. Just slice out the pan, and then using a cutter or a knife, cut it up, and you've got a fantastic pizza to enjoy at home. Sourdough crust, Neapolitan style, puffed up, and a beautiful flavour. You'll see the outer ring of the pizza, the crust, nicely puffed up, which is just what you're looking for. And there you go. Simple, easy, cook at home using the pizza in the bag kit.